Now I would like to call Mr. Abhishek Mahanti, Vice Principal, to enlighten our student on the importance of this day.
Thank you, madam. Good morning to everyone, respected principal sir, my dear colleagues and my loving students. Today, we are gathered here to celebrate the 78th Independence Day of this beautiful country. As we celebrate the anniversary of liberty from the British colonial rule, our hearts are filled with gratitude, pride, for the sacrifices made by our forefathers, the brave freedom fighters. Because of them, we can experience the independence, we can express our freedom of speech, we can express our opinions, and this is a blessing for all of us. The Britishers came to India for the purpose of trade and commerce. At that time, India was known as Sone Ki Chidiya. But for the 200 years, they continuously looted us, they exploited our people, and when they left India, our condition was very miserable. In that period, many freedom movements took place, like 1857 revolt, Quit India movement, non-cooperation movement, civil disobedience movement, Khilafat Andolan, Salt March, etc., etc. And many freedom fighters, they gave their life for the sake of independence. We are fortunate that we are born after independence. We have not seen the struggle. We have not seen the bloodbath. The example is Jallianwala massacre. I think you have seen the scene in movies. It is very heart-wrenching. Just imagine the people who have gone through it. So as Joyce Sridhan told that we should not take independence as granted. It is a gift for us by our ancestors. We should value it. And as a responsible citizen, we have some responsibility, some duties for our country. After independence, we have come a long way. We have made tremendous development in all aspects, in sports, in culture, in science and technology. But still, we have a long way to go. In India, majority population are youth. And when in a country, majority people are youth, the development can happen exponentially. And the onus is on us. We have some responsibility and we have to try to contribute for the development of the country in any possible way. You are the students now. After a few years, you will be leading the country. So for that, you should be disciplined. You should have the desire to contribute for the country's development. And I am sure that if all of us can do that, then in the near future, when we'll be celebrating the 100th anniversary of Independence Day, our country will again be known as Sone Ki Chidiya. With this, I want to conclude my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Thank you, sir, for your valuable words.